Yes, we do. I have my earmuffs. And my lighter.
I'm using my 9% pickaxe to make a thermal stone.
Okay.
Oh, this thing has a percentage on it, which means eventually it'll wear out.
Hmm. Apparently so.
Yep.
I better store it someplace safe until then, until I really need it.
Chester? Or the chest?
I don't like how they made that a thing.
How's everybody's health doing?
Fairly well.
What's yours at?
Mine's at 83.
Okay, UVX?
92.
Okay, I'm at 41. I'm gonna eat all the spider glands then.
Well, you could use them to make healing salve.
Oh, shit, that's right. Well...
You need ashes, rocks, and there's plenty of ashes in the chest over here. I could bring them.
Yeah, no, I've got ashes in Chester. Okay. I'm gonna make a, No, I just put all the spider web in Chester.
What's smooth?
Silk, apparently. There, I made a fishing rod. I'm putting spider web in Chester. Oh, thank you. Now, how do I make salve? Is that under survival?
I think so.
Healing salve, yes. So rocks and ashes, okay.
I got plenty of rocks also.
I will remember that for next time. Well, thank you. Okay. I'll just grab... Do I need to make that next to...
You might need to be near the science machine.
Yeah. Yes, I need to use the prototype. I need to prototype it.
I'll come back. I brought poop and hair.
Nice. Sweet. There, I'm feeling a lot better. I'm gonna put the... Oh wow, that is a lot of poop. And wool. Wow. Did you shave the beefalo?
Yes, I did.
You can do that?
Yes, you can.
Cool. I'm putting all this stuff in here. Is the chest full?
No.
Okay.
No, I'm just too lazy.
Oh, okay. The koalaphant trunks are,
decaying.
Yes.
Yeah. So we gotta make something with them.
Yes.
At some point.
Okay, fine. I guess I'll go eat the meatballs. Our stomachs are so high maintenance. Oh, I've actually got some on my person, so I'll just eat those first. And get some eggs.
Hey, a dragon fruit.
Nice. Sweet.
Should I give the dragon fruit to the bird to get a dragon seed?
You can if you want. It's mainly the pomegranates that we really need.
Okay.
If we can get eggplant, I think that's really good for hunger.
Hello.
Hello. Oh!
I think we're finally at the point where we're not in danger of starving to death, but we are gonna freeze.
Yes. I set a third trap there. I was hoping it would get it.
Yeah, I know.
There you go.
It was just far enough away, the other ones didn't.
Oh, maybe we got four. That's crazy.
Well, one of them was already triggered, so.
Okay. I guess I'll leave you to this.
Aha!
Dragon pie.
Give me my fish.
Dragon pie.
Oh, friggin' mosquitoes.
this over here.
Let's take this out.
Is this a poor bunny that was captured?
Probably. Whoa! Are those pierogies?
Yep.
Nice!
You want them?
No, I'm good. I've got 87 hunger. I'm actually pretty good. And I just made another batch of meatballs.
Much better.
Okay, what outfits can I make for warmth? Because Booty brought back a bunch of beefalo wool. So gotta be something I can wear on my chest.
Yeah, let's hook up to the science machines and the alchemy engine to see what we can come up with.
Mm-hmm. You can make a sewing kit if we had houndsteeth.
A top hat. The classiest hat of all.
Beekeeper hat, feather hat, bush hat. Bush hat's cool, but it doesn't work against the hounds.
I can make a
hat.
Greasy vest. Two of them, actually. No, actually, I can only make one. I did the math wrong there.
Dapper vest, breezy vest. Yeah, let's make a winter co-elephant trunk.
Yes.
So the regular co-elephant one is not the winter one. You have to kill a winter co-elephant.
Yep.
Lame.
Yep.
It's day 20. Winter's gonna start any time. You guys have a fire going? Okay.
Yep.
Cool. I'm gonna chop some trees next to your fire then. Because I've got two logs left.
Right.
Lighter. I'm good. Thanks, though.
Matter of principle.
Mm-hmm. I've probably caused more trouble for you guys than I've helped. I've died. I'm always asking you guys to make food for me. Man, so high maintenance, right? You are allowed to agree with that.
No, I disagree. I'm in a contrary mood. It's contrary Sunday.
If you guys need food, there's meatballs over in the other crock pot that I haven't picked up.
I'm waiting until I'm hungry enough to eat this dragon pie.
I'm at 58. I think I might eat the meatballs in my inventory.
There we go.
They last a while. It's nice.
Yeah.
If you need two eggs to fill out a meal.
Oh boy.
Now winter is starting. Winter is coming.
Winter is here.
Yep.
There is no coming, it's already here.
Yep.
Where are my earmuffs?
It's not cold yet, but it's here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, then I can take off my earmuffs?
Yeah.
Okay. Didn't I make another bird trap? I thought I did.
I saw that. That was cool.
What happened?
Moody just tricked a spider into getting into a trap.
Yep.
Just the way he danced around was amusing to my sensibilities.
Okay, now we're catching winter bunnies. Does anybody else need earmuffs?
Well, with the enough silk
penguins.
And the...
Penguins!
There's penguins?
Yeah, they're down here by the spider traps.
Be careful! They will, wreck
our shit?
Yeah, they will wreck your life if you're not careful. Where's my shovel? Did I use it up? No, okay. Planting some trees near base. Ooh, I see a track, Moody.
Okay.
Do you want to come help me? I haven't touched it yet because I don't want to lose it, right?
Don't want that. I'm on my way. No, I don't think I'm actually in any kind of shape to fight.
Oh. I can help a little bit. I still haven't made a spear, though.
Oh, that's not good.
What's up?
I, harvested, the bee box.
And you're in even worse shape?
And the bees didn't come out.
Uh-oh.
Which can only mean one thing.
They're dead?
It's not that they're dead.
It's winter.
That just means, yes.
But they're not going to make any more flowers or anything like that.
For a while.
Not until spring, anyway.
I'm going to drop this monster meat and these 3 pieces of honey, and you can cook wherever the hell comes out.
I was just
where are you at again, Anna?
I'm just south of the base. I'm chopping down big trees. And I'm still sitting next to the suspicious dirt pile.
There you are.
Hello. Just want some fuel. Okay, so it's
this way.
There it is.
Oh, there it is.
Down? Around?
Yeah,
I suppose?
We're going around the spiders.
Okay.
I know they're not there right now, but we're going around.
I'm gonna beat it up with a shovel. Oh, there, it's right here. It's still down this way. We're gonna get cold, aren't we?
Probably.
I don't see the next dirt pile if there is one.
Let me hear.
Neither do I.
Damn. Okay, back to base then? I guess we missed it. Sorry.
It's probably around here somewhere, but we have to be careful. There's like spiders.
Yeah, there's spiders everywhere. Oh, he got away.
Yeah, we lost it.
Okay.
Keep moving. The spiders are still out first.
Yep.
Interesting.
Try not to piss off the penguins, because they will screw up your life.
Right.
Although I will steal their
eggs
and watch them kill each other. Oh, they killed the tentacle.
Yep.
Oh, that's nice.
I got fire here. Can you pick up those spikes?
Isn't like the tentacle club the second best weapon in the game?
I don't know.
I picked up the spike.
Okay.
Bird trap's down to 13%, and we got a snowbird.
Nice. Do we want to head back to base?
Oh, yeah, we got time.
Okay, we got time. Let's do it. I did grab one of the penguin eggs. Oh, and there's a rabbit that was caught.
Chop that off a little bit. Head over here.
Nice.